my commands, protect yourself at all times. Your trunks are, okay, you're good here, that's what I'm gonna call it. All right, good here, all right? Touch him up, good luck. The mission in round one. Adrien Broner sporting the red with gold. And it's all Marcos Maidana here in round one here against Broner. Gavin Reese bumps the prices of with the right hand. Maidana off to a very quick start here. But Broner staying composed and focused along the ropes. One left hook by Broner. To win this fight, Adrien Broner's gonna have to hurt Marcos Maidana. I felt that coming in, and boy, I really feel it now. Maidana's done it without the jab, by the way.
Well, he worked on no jabs in the body.
Maidana brought it out
to the hook of the right and hurt Broner.
He took a weird false misstep after that shot landed. And Maidana continues to walk Broner down. Broner catching a lot of those punches off his shoulder. That is a right hand.
And what is Adrien Broner?
And he swarms Broner along the ropes. He's 22 KOs in the first of two rounds. And there's a right hand lead by Maidana that sticks him up.
Absolutely right. I don't know what the time to put Maidana's jab.
Chopping right hand by Maidana.
What was when he was setting up all the power?
Yeah, he's the old Maidana, but he's still landing power punches
from the outside, and then he's close distance once those shots land.
There's some defense by Maidana as Broner tries to get the hook.
He'd be doing that right now. Going back to the jab, keeping Maidana under control.
Right hand to the body by Maidana. There's a one, and there's another for combination, which landed by the champion, Adrien Broner. Maidana lands underneath, but that was a slip. It's been physical. And it's been exciting as Maidana then works the body. And a left hook upstairs, but they're all landing, but he's much busier. They just landed three punches there, the double left hook followed by the right cross by Broner. Maidana getting those punches here because you're right, Al.
Maidana may be on where he's brought up to something in the world to throw some punches, he can do something.
Easier said than done, though.
Yeah.
You know, you're gonna have to dump points. He's gotta go both ways. Nice combination by Maidana. Lead left hook, then going downstairs. Great start here to this fight.
You gotta be a little more busy in this round.
Three alphabet titles in three different weight classes in a period of 19 months defending the welterweight.
Neither guy wants to back off. Maidana tired, he's still trying to throw punches. Broner very impressive in the fact that he's been knocked out twice, felt a lot of power, yet he still tries to come. Forget about surviving. If Broner gets by this, we're going to see what kind of character he is.
This is the couple of right uppercuts as Broner contempt to stay on the ropes and chattering with the referee.
He's complaining about something
by Broner. Maidana working the body with another chopping right hand. And there's a left hand that catches Broner. And a left by Maidana. But there does seem to be a lot more. Mike Stafford, who's been his trainer since he was 5 years old, a stellar amateur career with over 300 fights, and there he eats a right cross from Maidana.
He shows signs of fatigue.
But there he shows signs of some good speed, and
he gets clipped. I don't think Broner not so apt to, not so willing to take those chances.
Maidana on the attack again. Broner contempt to let him punch up, but then Broner holds the seconds of the fourth round. Marcos Maidana going to the body, ripping the left hook.
Broner coming forward, he's got to get his hands on
left hook. That's the right by Maidana. The power already taking its toll. Broner trying to fight away from the ropes.
I don't know if Lawrence called Broner or not. He comes out almost the same way and he changes it. It must be something they worked on. He can't very change it up to the body.
Broner body shots landed almost a shot.
Working in his benefit. Broner can't time him defensively. He's getting hit with punches he wouldn't normally get hit with because they're coming from awkward ways and awkward ways and from awkward angles.
Maidana rolled over the top with a right hand, working the body, and then going back upstairs.
about 1 minute left in the sixth stanza. Donna Borkovich coming out, coming forward, his friend.
Lawrence Cole doesn't have to decide this fight.
Minute 45 left in the seventh, another right hand to the side of the head as they again are in close. Working away at the final corner, tagging the left upstairs. Chopping right hand, the left hook to the body, left hook upstairs, Broner trying to get it. It's another right in the line in the ninth. Maidana again beginning to pick up the pace, lands the left hand. Broner comes back with a left of his own. Has Maidana on the ropes, but it's Maidana's jab that keeps him. Clubbing left hand by Maidana, working the body. The right uppercut, left hook. Maidana continues to work the body, lands another combination upstairs. Some good action here between the champion. Adrien Broner eats another lead. Now Broner beginning to find a rhythm with his combination. Maidana, though, continues to come forward. 20 seconds left in the seventh round. He's hurt bad. They might have to look at stopping this. Maidana continues to invest into the body shots, putting the work in as he gets hit. Final 10 seconds of what has been a scintillating second stanza. Right cross connects by Maidana. Broner eats it. Sticks in a right uppercut. And the relief right hand by Broner. Maidana. One of those punches blocked by Broner. But some of it. Now 27 to 36, but Broner's been fairly accurate with his. Good counter right hand by Maidana.
Again, you're putting Maidana in a position he's not used to being in.
You're both having for Maidana. And Steve, what do you think?
I do. Right now, the rhythm seems to favor Broner, although Maidana always looks like he's one punch away from
him. He's down for the second time in his career.
The gap in that run.
Body language speaks volumes. As Paulie mentioned, Mike Stafford telling Broner he needs the knockout. Neither fighter has recorded a knockout pass.
Here's where Broner has a problem, though. He throws so few punches.
It's going to be hurting his opponent. One thing to think about, it's been a thrilling fight. I also think it's been a dirty fight with Broner.
Forcing the fight on the back foot. And that alone can make a guy uncomfortable.
Final 30 seconds.
Maidana's balance not good here in this round.
Left hook and left uppercut just grazes, but he connects with it. Boxing combination there by Maidana. Maidana digs away to the body with the left hand. Broner content to stay on the ropes.
Again, several rounds. So if that happens here, he's going to really have a problem because he may very well be behind in this fight. We would anticipate. Of course, that's just not official. Oh. Which is at the beginning of this round, but
Broner in an aggressive body language.
He better
have one. Left hand and a right hand to the body. Left hook upstairs by Maidana. The final 60 seconds of the 11th round. 100% expands the right hand, staying calm in the midst of this fierce firestorm from Maidana.
Broner kind of punching a little bit early on, and that could have impact as this fight runs on.
Right hand lead, but they feel Maidana has shot his low and he's tired already. We'll see if that's the case. We are headed to the 12th and final round. Adrien Broner's WBA Welterweight Championship hangs in the balance. He is in tight over the top and a right counter by Broner.
With Floyd Mayweather and with Broner showing some flanking combinations. Reminds me of one of the Floyd's developers. You see that? Yeah. Kind of like a move we're not used to seeing from our time. He's going to get off the ropes. He faded that stance and spun around.
Working the body again is Maidana, going over top of the right hand, followed by the uppercut by Maidana.
A reminder of the judges, Aaron Castillo from South Africa, Levi Martinez from New Mexico, and Nelson Vasquez from Puerto Rico.
We're
pretty much in agreement here with Maidana winning by several points. The knockdown early in the fight.
He's showing he's got his man's back. And they are exchanging leather in the center.
So with his punches now, he's landing a couple of good power punches. It may be a four-corner offense now for Maidana. It may be him surviving this round.
I'll tell you, Broner's knees buckled, but he still came forward. And the body shots by Maidana. Left hook by Broner. Less than a minute left. And what has been left of the fight? Couple of stiff jabs by Broner. And another one that seemed to back up Maidana. And a left hand by Maidana.
Battle of attrition.
Lead left hook by Maidana. Left hook by Broner. Going upstairs again with the left hook.
They're trading hooks right now, Broner.
And he got jabbed by Maidana. He even went to the neutral corner to let the doctor hit him. Left hook by Broner. Couple of punches to the body. Putting a big exclamation point of the year 2013.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of action, we have a unanimous decision here to score towards. Judging inside, Stanley Christodoulou scores the round 115-110. Nelson Vasquez sees it 116-109. And Levi Martinez scores about 117-109. All in favor.